Maryland State Police are issuing a warning to food delivery businesses tonight after a string of armed robberies in Cecil County. Each case involved a man giving out fake addresses and using a handgun. 11 News reporter Lowell Melser has more from Northeast.
Police here in Cecil County are investigating a string of armed robberies involving food delivery drivers. The latest restaurant to get hit, Nino's Pizza, here in Northeast. And while this latest situation was foiled by a state trooper, investigators tell us this problem is now escalating and could spread statewide.
This may be the first time that they've had four in 1 month here in Cecil County.
It may not sound like a lot, but for Cecil County, four armed robberies of food delivery drivers, police say, spells a disturbing pattern. The latest robbery happened here on South Leslie Road in Northeast. Police say a man called Nino's Pizza on Pulaski Highway around 7:30 Monday night. His number came up blank on the business's caller ID system, and as it turns out, the man gave a fake address. When the driver showed up, he found himself at a dead end, got out of his car, and was confronted at gunpoint. However, luckily, a state trooper on patrol in the area saw the robbery and broke it up.
He foiled the robbery, and the guy took off, and he went running into the woods. And at which point we had different people out there looking around trying to find them.
When you take the food for the people and then somebody put the gun in your head or chest, that's absolutely scary, you know.
Mufid Abdelal was the manager Monday night and is speaking for the driver to protect his identity. He says Nino's nine locations have changed company policy and will only deliver now to verified phone numbers and addresses. Police are hoping that other delivery businesses will honor the same policy as they predict similar problems statewide.
When you've had four that were robbed within a month, and at gunpoint, you want to make sure that everybody's safe when they go out there.
So state police sending out an urgent reminder to all food delivery drivers to use extra caution. Anyone with information on any of these robberies should call Metro Crime Stoppers at 1-866-7-LOCKUP. In Northeast, I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL-TV 11 News.